One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them.
You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. It's a much smaller scale. Company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the judge.
What's that?
Something they can tell us.
Can't say.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might be perfect.
Take a look.
Like what exactly?
If we knew... What was I saying? Oh, right. If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Something's up.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all I can do.
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than your hands.
Like what?
Runner attack!
Now, you better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you. They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
This really be it. Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Entrance. seen this. Here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Dad. Throughout history, the boldest have dared to go further. They risk death, and in doing so, live on forever. What drives these few to the ends of the earth? The desire to discover something more. The search for something greater. The world is full of unanswered questions. Beyond all limits or reason, the answers await. Discovering the secrets of the world is the only way to live.